dear students, coming to our next chapter, same chapter, jugs and bugs. Now today we are going to do word problems. As you know, word problems are mixed in nature. That is, word problems are either multiplication or division or addition or subtraction. So basically, word problems are mixed in nature. Now let us begin with the first problem. Number one, Seema bought 2 bottles of orange juices one of quantity ml and the other of quantity 600 ml. Find total quantity of orange juice she purchased. You have to find the total quantity of orange juice she purchased. Let us just recapitulate the question. Seema bought 2 bottles of orange juices, one of quantity 1500 ml and the other of quantity 600 ml. Find total quantity. Find total quantity of orange juice she purchased. I think you have got the idea that this is a additional sum. So in order to find the answer to this sum, you write quantity of orange juice she purchased in all. That means total quantity. You can write total quantity also equals to, since she purchased similar types of things, so here we can write at a time the quantity of orange juice purchased in all is equals to 1500 ml plus 600 ml. Now when you add them up, you get 2100 ml. Now after getting it, you write it in the form 2 liter 100 ml. So final answer, total quantity of orange juice she purchased in all is 2 liters 100 ml. Let us come back to the solution part. So quantity of orange juice she purchased in all, that means total quantity of orange juice she purchased is 1500 ml plus 600 ml, which gives us 2100 ml. Final answer we'll write, total quantity of orange juice she purchased in all is 2 liter 100 ml. So this is our final answer. In this way, our part is done. Now suppose we have another question. For this we move to board number 2. So question number 2. Summer has 2 liters of water. He drank 500 ml while his sister drank 350 ml of water. Find quantity of water left. So Summer has 2 liters of water. He drank 500 ml while his sister drank 350 ml of water. Find quantity of water left. You begin the solution. Total quantity of water. Total quantity of water Summer has equals to 2 liters. We convert it into milliliter, because as I have told you can either calculate in terms of liters or convert it into milliliter, then try to change it to liters and milliliters. It is your choice. So I am showing the way in which we convert it into milliliters and then find out the answer. So quantity of water Summer and her sister drank. The quantity of water that Summer and his sister drank, since it's the same item, so we have added them together. So it will be 500 and 350 for her sister. So 850 ml. So in all they drank 850 ml. So quantity of water left this will be equals to, see that from 2000 ml we subtract 850 ml, so it gives us 1150 ml or 1 liter 150 ml. So quantity of water left is 1 liter 150 ml. Quantity of water left is equals to 1 liter 150 ml. So basically, let us recapitulate the solution once again. Total quantity of water Samar has is equals to 2 liter. We saw that total quantity of water that he has is 2 liter, which can be written as 2000 ml. Now, quantity of water Samar and his sister drank. We have to find out the sum or total quantity of water he and his sister drank. This will be given by the sum of 500 ml and 350 ml, which is 850 ml. Now, in order to find out the quantity of water left, what do we need to do? From 2000 ml, we have to subtract 850 ml. See that we will get 1150 ml, which is equal to 1 liter 150 ml. So quantity of water left we'll write in the final answer is 1 liter 150 ml. This is the final answer. Now students, the homework part. Now let us give a few homework. Find. Let us begin like this. Mango juice purchased by Sujata is 5 liter. She sold 3 liter 500 ml out of it. Find quantity of juice left with her. This is the first question for homework. Second question. Anil has a bottle of syrup of 250 ml. He took 5 teaspoons each of 20 ml in 5 days. He took 5 teaspoons each of 20 ml in 5 days. That means in 1 day he has taken 1 teaspoon, which is of 20 ml. Find quantity of syrup left in the bottle. So you have to find the quantity of syrup left in the bottle. And finally, the third sum, this will be a numerical sum. Subtract liter 750 ml from 8 liter 20 ml. Let us read the homework question once. Mango juice purchased by Sujata is 5 liter. She sold 3 liter 500 ml out of it. Find quantity of juice left with her. Second question. Anil has a bottle of syrup of 250 ml. He took 5 teaspoons each of 20 ml in 5 days. Find quantity of syrup left in the bottle. And third one is a numerical problem. Subtract 2 liters 750 ml from 8 liters 20 ml. Thank you.